Yeah. Dang it, I tried faking him. I was so much boost there. I barely got there with the amount of boost I had. Right there, 2-3. I almost couldn't get there fast enough. I completely whipped and ended up on their side of the net. Well, hey, go! Got him. Since he was bumping me all that time, I got revenge. He barely. Yeah, it's whoever is the host where it leans more towards. So it helps Hayden improve in gameplay. And I can help him get higher than like gold 1 or gold 2. And do those. Oh yeah, look how fast my kickoff is. Quiet down, it's okay. It's okay, yes. You have dad pet on you, yeah. Uh-oh. All right. I need to start actually trying now. I've been messing around. Uh-oh, it's my kickoff. I thought Hayden was gonna get that. Should have challenged.
Yeah.
I'd rather have it go overtime than anything. Dang it. I was hoping Hayden was there. Yes. I'm gonna munch on them. I know. I just hit crossbar 4 times. That's it now. Yeah, I just hit crossbar 4. I hit crossbar 4 times. I hate right diagonal. Uh-oh. I should not have done that. I'm a yoink boost. Let Hayden hit me and the ball. Then Hayden fakes him. I go. Hold up, let's see Hayden. There's Hayden. Greatest kickoff. Yeah, we lost that other match. Yeah. I know. Yeah. I wanted him to own goal. Yeah. I tried giving it to Hayden, but I also wanted them to own goal. So that's why. Yeah, Hayden's a kickoff player. Yeah. So it's like when it's on those two fronts, like left and right, Hayden usually goes. But if it's on the right side, if he's on the right and I'm on left, I go. Dang it. Hayden's more type of a team player. I'm more of a solo. So usually he centers it for me or I just fake their entire team. That's over. Oh, when you have that trail following behind you. No! I wanted to get my nose on it so I could center it for Hayden. Cause this is gold. If I would have hit the ceiling, I probably would have done something crazy. But yeah, I usually do. Yeah, bench warmer. Huh? Yeah, I'm higher than him. I'm a Rocketeer. Rocketeer is high. Yeah, it is. That's just their title name. Like, you have different titles. Like, under my name, I have Rocketeer, which means I've passed level 100. And Hayden has a Rocket Rookie. Yeah. So he's level 75. Chips up? I didn't hear nothing. Dad. You just missed the best fake in history. I just scored 2 awesome goals. Yeah. One was a busty play. Yeah, I scored a musty flick, and then I scored an off-the-wall shot. Hey, body. What? Flag. Yeah, half of the time, sometimes I've been averaging around, like, 120 to 140 feet. That's worse, though. That kid got pinch slapped.
I got Mr. Gooby.
That's my engine sound. Sadly, they don't have a dog one. Dad, watch how stupid this was. Look. Miss. headed in. Zeus, back up. Back up, Gigi. Back up. And I hate, like, the missile bombs. Yeah, that's what Hayden laughs at. Oh, we just team pinched that! It scored, yeah. Okay, so this guy's waiting for the setup. Usually when they're waiting for it, he yoinked that for me. I did read it, but I hit it the opposite way. Games in a row, I've won. Hey, guess what? I was MVP again.
Whose idea of a sick fucking joke is that?
Lunchable, oh my god.
Fucking hell, guys, this is fucking Lunchable shit, guys. Get out some fucking bread for fuck's sake. How difficult is it to make a fucking sandwich?
This person on TikTok is acting like the parents of Gordon Ramsay. Raising Gordon Ramsay. Dang it. Watch what I do. Okay, so he's gonna start on me. Look, got it over him. Guy goes up, I bump him. Yeah. Yes. Plan. Dang it. that was smart. He moved out the way just so his teammate from behind can get it. And then from our angle, it was hard to say. Perfect. Straight to me, Hayden. Oh, Epic Games boss, Psyonix. Yeah. They do. Well, I am a Platinum 3 in one of the extra game modes. No Chewy. No Boo Chewy. Dang it, man! I messed up. Thank you! Holy crap! Okay. You smell like salmon, Chewy Chewy. You smell like salmon. How'd I die? No, I was trying to mess around with him. Chewy, move, I can't see. His big giant head was right in front of my face. Yeah, Chewy, I said you had a giant head. Deal with it, bro. Right back to the corner. That was a perfect setup, but it was also very lucky. Don't fart. Winner by forfeit. I know how to stall my flip. Well, the funny thing is, when you do it, when you go like, say they're flipping forward, if you hold down, it cancels it. So
why would you want to do that? Is there a purpose or just style?